Hi friends. Yes, COVID-19 pandemic has once again kept us indoors for yet another period of time. So let us not forget the importance of exercises, because daily exercise is one of the keys to excellent health. If you do not make time for exercise, you will probably have to make time for illness. So to enjoy the glow of good health, you must exercise regularly. In order to support you, the Department of Physical Education, Naipunya Public School, will be sending videos on health tips and exercises for you to practice at home. Hope you will follow the instructions carefully and exercise regularly to enjoy a good health. So let's begin.
Jumping jacks. Stand up straight, arms on your sides, keep your feet together. Next, we're gonna jump. Bring your feet apart and at the same time bring your hands over your head, moving them in an arcing motion. Now you can simply return back to your starting position by jumping and bringing back your feet back together and arms back to your sides. If you feel comfortable, go ahead, increase your speed and breathe regularly. High knee exercise. So started with jumping up and bringing your right knee up, then your left knee. Now you can alternate your arm position much like you avoid if you're running in place, except bringing your knees higher. Or if you prefer, you can reach your hands in front of your body so you can use them as a target to make sure that your knees are coming up high enough in the air. Either way is acceptable for the high knee exercise. Skipping without rope. Stand up straight, keep your feet together, pretend to hold a skipping rope handle in each hand. Jump and alternately land on the balls of your feet, rotating your wrist at the same time as if you were spinning a rope. Don't let your heels touch on the ground during skipping and breathe normally.
I hope you all enjoyed watching this video, and make sure you all practice these exercises at home.